It's for Russ Keeler.
I avoid those ramps. I like to know at my age I can still use the stairs. I try to avoid those as much as possible. I just came out of a 30, I'm going to give you a little background here. I just came out of a 30 plus year marriage, bad divorce. And since a couple people brought up the masturbation tonight, I want to talk about the M-word for a little bit. I didn't want to go that route. I was going to talk about some communication problems in relationships, but the M-word seemed a little more exciting at my age. I'm finding that ever since my divorce, I'm having to do things that I hadn't had to do since I was 17. And that's staying up all night playing video games, masturbating, and hanging out with my friends that I don't really like on the weekends. But that M-word, let's talk about that for a second. When I was 17, I could ride a skateboard really good. Didn't bother me one bit. I also could do the M-word pretty good. 2 or 3 times a day, I could beat that thing like it owed me money. I got a little older. I'm in my 50s now. You know, I have to be a little conservative. I don't go out riding a skateboard anymore. If I fall off that thing and break a hip, I'm in trouble, right? If I'm laying in bed or on my couch naked with a bottle of Jergens lotion and fall off and break a hip, how's that going to look when the medics or my family comes looking for me? Not too good. Not too good. So I try to avoid that. So I mentioned Jergens lotion, so you old timers probably remember that. Find your dad in the magazine and step off in the back room and do that M word, right? And then there's that dreaded 30 seconds of toilet burning. Just bend over and burned. He was trying to get that done. Well, we got some new stuff called KY. It's really great, guys. I recommend that. The only thing I'm concerned about is it's gender specific. I see that they've got it in his and hers. And what I'm kind of wondering is if the guy happens to get hers on him, and she gets his on her, is she gonna roll over, ask for a cold beer and want a sandwich while you're trying to snuggle, cuddle, and talk all night? Thank you guys, have a wonderful night, thank you. Yeah. Russ Keeler.